Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you and your person. So on one side will be your energies, on the other side will be the energies of the person you are dealing with and the most likely outcomes. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there on your side, Scorpios. Okay, so we have the Page of Cups on your side. Let's see what's there on your person's side. The Sun on your person's side. Wow. Let's see what's the most likely outcome. The Knight of Pentacles. Okay. So here we have the Page of Cups. So definitely you are ready to open up, offer your cup of love or emotions to them. And here we have the Sun card, so definitely a lot of happiness on this side. With the Knight of Pentacles, perhaps things are moving a little bit slow, or rather too slow. Let's see, maybe there is some reason to it. Anyway, love is still there. Things are a little bit slow and steady also. It's not that they are slow for, may not be necessarily a wrong reason. Maybe they are slow and steady. That's how you want them to be. Anyway, let's see. So what's there behind the scenes for the Page of Cups for Scorpios? The Three of Pentacles. Oh, the Five of Wands. What is happening? The Three of Swords and the Empress. Let's see what's there behind the scenes for the Sun card. The Five of Cups, the Queen of Wands, the Six of Wands, the Five of Pentacles. Okay. Let's see what's there for the Knight of Pentacles. The King of Cups, the Hangman, the Moon, the King of Wands, and the Sun once again. Okay. The Justice, the Judgment. Okay. Ace of Swords. Okay. Too many. The Fool. Things will be okay, whatever it is. So let's start. So Scorpios, for the Page of Cups, we have the Three of Pentacles, the Five of Wands, the Three of Swords, and the Empress. So here what I feel is that there is obviously some sort of a dispute and an argument or a conflict going on in this situation, which is quite agonizing, and it's causing a lot of heartbreak. You are discussing it with your friends and family, your trustworthy people. Can be a love triangle for some of you. Okay, maybe that is the reason for this dispute and argument. Maybe that is the reason for this heartbreak. But definitely somebody is wanting a new beginning over here. Maybe they are ready to leave this behind and offer this cup of love to you. Whatever it is. Maybe somebody has dealt with this in the past and now they are ready for a new beginning with you. So it can be in this relationship or in the past, can be anything, but yes, there has been some sort of conflict and a very, very agonizing and a heartbreaking situation in the life of this person over here. Okay, maybe it was a third party, it is a third party, I don't know, with you or with it was in the past, can be, not necessarily for all, but yes, but then yes, there is a lot of discussions and a lot of maybe taking opinions and discussing your problem, it can be that also. But anyway, whatever it is, maybe this person, whatever this person is doing, but yes, this person is ready for a new beginning in a very, very major way. Okay, that is for sure. And that is why they are opening up. They are showing your love, their love to you. Okay, and here we have the Sun card. So everything seems to be pretty good and happy. And we have, at least that is what they want or they are wishing. For that, we have the Five of Cups, the Queen of Wands, the Six of Wands, and the Five of Pentacles. So what I feel here is, with the Five of Cups and the Five of Pentacles, definitely in this situation there has been something. Definitely, I think it's between both of you only, because somebody here is feeling rejected, upset, and really is very, very upset and depressed. Okay. What I am getting here is that this person, deep within, is upset about something, but this person is there is victory also, there is happiness also, there is rejoicing also. You see, it can be that this is what they are showing to you with the Sun card, but deep down they are being hurt and they are feeling upset over something. It can be that. Otherwise, it can be this also, since you are ready for a new beginning over here and ready to leave whatever it was, whatever the conflict was between both of you, and if you are ready to leave it and you are taking a step forward, opening up and coming to them, maybe that is what is giving them the happiness, and this is they are feeling victorious and happy about it. Okay, so it can be that also, since you are ready for a new beginning over here. That is what I feel for most of you. Okay, so anyway, so here we have the Knight of Pentacles. So now I understand why the Knight of Pentacles is here. Since all this was going on in the background, the love was there, but things were not moving forward very fast. Okay, so, but this is was which was holding both of you. It was this love which was holding both of you. Okay, so that is what I feel most for most of you, is that since you are ready to leave whatever was the cause of dispute and conflict, and you want a new beginning, and you are offering them your love, this person is now happy, but in the meantime they were also very upset, but now they are feeling happy since you are ready to make a move, and that is the cause of their happiness. For the Knight of Pentacles, we have the King of Cups, the Hangman, the Moon, the King of Wands, the Sun, the Justice, the Judgment, the Ace of Swords, and the Fool. So what I feel here is, with the King of Cups, the Hangman, the Moon, and the Knight of Wands, so, and following it was the Sun card. So what I feel here is that with the King of Cups and the Knight of Pentacles, as the things were not moving forward, with the King of Cups, somebody here, there is definitely love, there is definitely a lot of emotions over here, though the things are not moving forward for the reason, for there was some sort of a conflict, can be a third party, but maybe something else, but there was some argument between both of you, because of which the things were stuck. With the Moon, things were not moving forward. With the Moon, again, can be a third party. Again, there were some secrets which were being kept. If not a third party, then there may be some other secrets which were being kept from the person, which were causing the stagnation of this relationship. But here with the King of Wands, somebody is ready to make a move. The King of Wands, somebody has a lot of passion, is ready to make a move, or to sort of sort it out and solve this situation here. Though the things are really not clear, maybe this person is also not very sure as to how it will proceed. But yes, with the Sun card following it, we have a lot of happiness. The decision is being taken, and that is which is sort of balancing this relationship. With the Judgment, again, it is a major, major decision, and this decision is for a new beginning, because we have the Ace of Swords and the Fool. So somebody is, both of you perhaps are ready to take the leap of faith. Both of you are ready to work it together and balance the situation, because you are ready to, I think, sort it out. So, Scorpios, I think things will be okay. Happiness will be restored in this situation. Okay, because that is what both of you actually want. Let's see what's the guidance from the universe for Scorpios. Okay, embrace your emotions. Number 18 or number 9 may be of some significance for you. Embrace your emotions. Allow your feelings to surface and be accepted. So whatever is happening, just have the faith. Whatever you are feeling, just talk it out, share with the others, share with yourself first of all, understand what's going on and try to embrace it and then sort it out. So you need to accept your feelings as to what you feel, and only then you will be able to act on them. So that is the guidance for you, Scorpios. Hope it helps. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Bye.